Ma petite Makito, conviens pour moi, reste à Monica.
It's Dee. Thank you for clicking my channel and I hope you enjoy this video. And if you do, please don't forget to like, subscribe if you're new and share. Okie dokie. So today we're going to be checking out Sofiane and Honed Lafrappe. They're both French rappers, however they're both Algerian as well. So I'm excited to check them out. I recently checked out a Sofiane song and it was called Longue Vie, and you guys was telling me that I was swearing quite a lot. I didn't understand the lyrics and I'm going to try to avoid to do that in this one as well. So also, before we get onto the reaction, I want you guys to follow my Instagram. A lot of you don't follow my Instagram, so follow me on Instagram to get the latest updates on when I'm posting. Also to see what I'm up to, and message me as well any song requests that you guys have. I do look at my messages and I try to reply to all of you. So yeah, let's get onto this song. Let's see what it's saying. Unfortunately, I don't have translations for this song. If you guys could offer them in the comment section below, that would be awesome. Yeah, without any more speaking, let's get onto it. Sofiane. Yeah, lundi. I think lundi, if I remember my French, lundi is a day of the month. I think it might be Monday. Wait, let me check that's true or not. Yes, kill it, kill it. Okay, I got it right, I got it right. I'm pro, man, I'm pro. Okay, so Monday. Let's see what this song is saying. Let's see what the vibe is. 2 million views in what, like, 2 days? The video clip's really nicely shot. That's always a bonus. He's been drinking a lot. He's been having a lot of drinks lately, which is not good. And it's 6:59. That struggle when the alarm comes on and you're like, no, I want at least another 10 minutes. I like this. It sounds like he's like kind of like, he's very like reflective in his thoughts and he's like, you know, I've had a long weekend, now I need to, you know, it's Monday, I need to sober up for the rest. Bro, you shouldn't have drank that much during the weekend and then you would have been okay. But rah, man, he seems like he's got a heavy load on him. That could have been a conflict there. Okay. I'm not gonna lie, this is probably the most chilled out song that I've heard from Sofiane. This feels very deep. I really, really don't want to know the meaning now. So now it's what, repeating itself today. Taking a quick selfie, why not? Okay. I've said this more than one time, but the way French sounds in rap is amazing, amazing. I swear, like, if you look at my playlist right now, like, I'm listening to a bunch of French songs. They're so good, so good. Like, even just like the beat, his flow, amazing, amazing, amazing.
juste ce qu'ils nous ont pris. J'suis venu sans ma CB pour des enchères. Un monde qui tourne à l'envers. Enferme-toi fort dans ta petite vie de nerf. Sur le palier d'en face, c'est l'enfer. 3, 6, 4 jours qui poussent un cri. Ici, tout le monde a un prix.
There's gonna be a fight, kick off, bro. So what is this, the outcomes, the three different outcomes that could have happened through those events that circulated around his day? Right. This video has a really good sunset. I thought something was going to break off. Okay, he left them alone. Who's this girl though?
La matin pour me ranger. La lundi pour tout changer.
This is interesting. Okay. Let me, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to put it on a Google Translate quickly and see what it says. So if I do Google Translate and then I put, Sofyan Lundi, if I could type properly, that would make it much easier. So lyric genius, cool. Okay, so I can't understand French, unfortunately. So let's just try the first part, because we're not going to get all of it, but at least... Okay, so it says, I wake up the wooden head, I'm not proud, still drunk yesterday. I woke up with a wooden head, I'm not proud, still drunk yesterday. I need a morning to put away, from a Monday to change everything, one morning to put away, to tidy up, from a Monday. Sometimes I feel like a locked father, who dreams to take his child in his arms as a social case coming out of the home, like a mum who does not pay for her rent. Sad as large family being expelled, that everyone is watching drowning and your heart cries out but you do not hear. You neglected the rent part. They're here, no potos. I don't know what that means. During the deliberation, there was that Rima who was doing the paces. You slammed your money, you zapped your brothers, and then you lost your blonde. You felt alone, ousted from the light by the biggest cloud in the world. So is it talking about like mistakes we make in our lifetime and like how we can like rectify them, or like, you know, bad decisions and what that can lead us to do? Is that what the general vibe is? Those three things that were happening were three different events that could have taken part, as in how he led his weekend, or how he led his life, how his Monday would have worked out. So I'm guessing the last one was the best in a way. I don't know, maybe he was more conscious about what he was doing. I don't know. Let me know in the comment section if I'm not understanding something from a song, because there's little things that, obviously this is translated, but it's Google Translate and we know Google Translate is whack. So write in the description below what you guys understood from this song and what you guys think he was trying to say. I liked it. This was very different to anything I've listened to from Sofyan before. It was very chilled, it was very mellow. Everything I've listened to Sofyan in the past, it's been very hyped, like obviously he's cursing and just like being extremely aggressive. This was more like played down, very cool. I absolutely enjoyed it. I really liked the video clip, even though I was very confused at a lot of elements. I kind of think I got the concept of it, but again, if you guys could help me more with that would be awesome. I enjoyed it. I would probably give this song like a 9 out of 10, because I think the beat went really well with his flow, and I think it just worked. The video clip worked. Everything worked, and I like this side of Sofyan. Like it's a bit more chilled, it's a bit more like he's a bit more reflective, he's a bit more like just mellow. I like that type of Sofyan. Let me know if there's any more Sofyan songs that you guys would recommend that have the similar vibe as well. I'd like to check that out. And if you guys can offer the translations for that as well, that'd be awesome. So now we're gonna check out Horn et la Frappe, and the song is called Boca. So Boca means, what does Boca mean? I know Boca is a place in Argentina, and also a football team, so I don't know. Or does it mean something else? I mean, Spanish apparently means mouth, so I don't know. Let me know as well for that one. So let's go, let's get it. French estates. I know someone wrote in my comment section there was they're not all obviously from Paris or anything like that. So where is like Honey Lafrat from? Where is Sofiane from? Where are all these rappers, like where do they reside in France? Oh, is he in Dubai or something now? Alright. That guap star life.
Tu parles trop.
I don't. Before I get onto it, I've never listened to a Honey Lafrat song that it's just him. Like, I've always, like, he's been, I've heard him with Sofiane, but I've not heard him. Is he saying something like boca and coca, like coca, cocaina? Like, I don't know, is that what he's referring to in this? I want that car, man. I want that car. That car is nice. I'm not really into cars, but that would be a bad boy to be driving around in. Gosh. Is he got a chick there as well? With that car, you're obviously gonna get the chicks. The location, he's with. Oh, it's not a girl, it's a boy. In the desert now, like that. This video has really nice locations, like they're so aesthetically pleasing. You're there, like, ooh, I want to be there. Is that what he said? Chic pour mes dames, what does that mean? Oh, that was cool. That was really cool. Wait. I like. My man's got those waterfalls, just waterfalls? What are they called? They're probably not called waterfalls. Just spritzing out of like boom, 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 and it goes on the beat. Nice. Oi. The visuals are amazing for this video. What am I doing? Okay, lardy lard. Okay, wait, it's got some more. Okay, that was an impressive video clip. I liked it. I think my favorite part was this part for sure. Wait. When he was like, vite pour les gants, vite pour les gants, vite pour mes gants, vite pour mes gants, chic pour mes dames, chic pour mes dames, strict pour les bras, strict pour les bras. Yeah, that has to be my favorite part. And then, that's lively. Like, that just went with a beat nicely. Like, everything was cool. Obviously, I think I enjoyed the video clip more than the actual song. I liked the chorus of the song. I thought it was very catchy. It's like, ali, ali, na, na, bye bye, da, 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 bye bye. I don't know if I got some parts where he was basically saying he was in the club, popping Grey Goose, is that what he said? And then something about Boca and gangsters and Boca and Coca. I don't know. Let me know in the comment section below what he's saying in the song. If you guys can offer me like a small summary of what the song was about, that would be awesome as well. I have the visuals, 10 out of 10 for me. Obviously, he's in Dubai, like he's just living it large. He's doing the most in Dubai. Dubai is beautiful, like absolutely beautiful. I'd love to visit one day. Yeah, like the buildings, skyscrapers. Like I'm more into like nature side of things, but that would be pretty lively, I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, so I liked it. I think going as my first song for Horn La Frappe, I enjoyed it. I wouldn't say I'm like crazy about this song, but it was good. But yeah guys, thank you so much for watching my reaction to this song. And if you guys got any more suggestions, please write them down on the comment section below or on my Instagram, my Snapchat or my Facebook or emails even. But yeah guys, thank you so much for watching this video. And if you enjoyed it, please don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Peace.